To properly vinyl wrap a front bumper, you need two things: heat and to stretch. Here we're heating up the material to make it pliable in order to stretch it both up and down and side to side. After the film is all glass, then you can squeegee.